So, Preston, I'm glad you're coming today.
Why don't we just go ahead and start off this session by, you know, telling me what's been going through your mind, what's been bothering you?
I guess there's a couple of things bothering me. Can you want me to just start talking?
Yeah, go ahead and start talking.
I hate myself on any given day. Probably the best to alienating myself or solid claim. I look forward to my bed so that I can stay and sleep away my responsibility and hope someone prays for me and my sake. Got a little give and take. Formalities don't mean shit to me. Personally, rather spit in your face. Most of my friends, addicts in various different ways. Can't say I'm much better. Got more vices than pimples on a preteen face. Most of my former lovers now suck pipe all day. I wish them the best, they doing better than me. Only thing keeps me going is my baby. Knew I was ready to put a gun to my temple. Pull the trigger, blam, now I'm dead. Hear it on the news, another shitty local rapper dead by his own hand. Hourglass out of sand, I'm like a gremlin. And they all get his moes. Nowadays I'm kind of a nympho. Used to be pure as snow, about as pure as what goes in peers' nose. I've been thinking I don't really exist and nothing is real. Everything I do has no point, therefore has no thrill. I barely have any money to pay for my bills, and I'd rather buy butter any kind of food or meal. Maybe I'm hungry and got a taste for the kill, or maybe I'm lonely and need to be on happy pills. I got the gift of the gab, but no one to hear my words. I was much happier in life, working on an EP of birds. Sometimes I think my parents would be happier if I was never conceived, and if everyone would be happier if I choked and never came back to breathe. I'm thinking of selling weed, honestly contemplating buying a Glock and scratching out the serial ID.
Wow, that sounds like you got some things holding you back a little bit. You know, we all have our struggles and our trials, you know.
My hope is that through this session we can try to fix that.
If you want, we can maybe do some exercises or anything to get those emotional grievances flowing for you.
Okay.